from the Mind of Critic, March 22nd, 2020. If Crying Wolf invites false emergencies, does Vigilant Love invite enlightenment? Does paying attention through the rose-colored glasses of gratitude and truth allow roadblocks to implode under the intense pressure of its gaslighting intent? Does the mere discovery of fakeness introduce realness, or must we act to balance the scales? If we want to make positive systemic change, discovery is simply that, an event we can either ignore, stay neutral, or act on. To decipher which is which, we must act with self-love so we know who we are and where we're coming from. Then once we understand our perspective and perceptions and how they constantly evolve as long as we're open enough to know that, we really don't know everything and never will. We can observe, hypothesize, and visualize the lessons passing by. This allows us to learn what we're supposed to learn, not so the path forward becomes obvious and forever illuminated, but so we have the courage to move forward within the unknown, with the knowledge that we all have love, truth, and gratitude in our soul. Just some of us need help a little in uncovering it. Seeking truth requires effort, but it allows us to be saturated in deep-seated joy. Once we realize we're all in this together, unification will take place because we'll have finally proven to ourselves that all our separate and unique paths are really headed to the same universal place. Remember to like and share this video and hit the subscribe button. Links for all my social media, my website, and where to buy my books are in the description below. Love and gratitude will find a way. We just have to keep the conversations going. See you all soon.